Want to make sure you never miss a Kindly Keyin video again? Be sure to subscribe and hit that bell to turn on notifications. Okay, beginning our life as the Megalograptus. This thing is disgusting looking. It looks like a scorpion that lives in the ocean. I actually kind of hate it. Kindly Keyin, and welcome back to Feed and Grow Fish. Today, we're going to try out a new mode. It's not necessarily a new mode, but we're playing it on a new map. We're going to try out Crab Madness here on the Great Map, which was not available before. And a lot of you guys were requesting that I try it the last time we played Feed and Grow Fish. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to turn into a crab and hopefully we can survive. That's kind of the main goal. We have only two options, I believe. Oh my gosh, what is going on here? So let's go to Fish Select. We have Colossal Crab, and we have the Megalograptus. What? That is really scary. This is a scary looking creature. He also has this, a sting. Injects venom into caught prey after 5 seconds delay. The prey is paralyzed for 10 seconds and takes damage equal to 10 bites. That's awesome. I really want to try this guy, but we got to get to 15 coins first. So we have to start out as the Colossal Crab, which has no special abilities, but he's got a cool little claw and a big claw. So, you know, he's got that going for him. Oh, look at all the whale sharks who will vacuum me up in an instant. Let's avoid those guys. Oh, good. It spawns us right in front of them. That's awesome. Okay, so little colossal crabs, what do they like to eat? Well, probably just starfish and sea urchin, I would think. But man, there's a lot of stuff around here that will eat us. And I don't know if I like the idea of that. I guess we'll just float on down to the seafloor. Oh man, this is scary. Okay, we've got a friend with us. I think we've got one behind us as well. Is he coming? No, he's not coming. Okay, he's doing his own thing. That's fine. We can't swim, mind you. We can only walk and jump. So that makes things a little trickier. This is getting kind of scary. Don't notice me, whale shark. Please, please don't eat me. This doesn't seem fair, honestly. This little guy in this very scary place, and there's no sea urchins, and there's no starfish around here. You know what are around here, though? Aside from the giant whale sharks, is there's anglerfish, which will eat me in an instant, and also the ghost shark, I think, spawn around here. So a lot of things that will have no problem eating us. Oh no. Oh, I've made a terrible decision. There's anglerfish right there. You can see them glowing. Oh, I'm just passing through, guys. Don't worry. I'm not staying or anything. I don't really like it here. Oh gosh, am I stuck? I'm stuck. I can't. Oh no. Get out of here. Just climb. Climb, little guy. You can do it. Oh my gosh, look at this. We're climbing like a cliff that goes straight up. This is like a 90 degree cliff. Oh my gosh. Anglerfish, hello. Yes, I see you. I hope you don't see me. Get me out of here. I do not want to be here anymore. This is awful. Hey, look, a crab. Do you think we can eat him? Come here. Come here. Oh, yes. Yes. Come here. Oh, you're so done. You are done. Okay. Awesome. We got our first little treat, our first little morsel, which was one of our own kind, which again is kind of messed up, but that's okay. Let's ignore that. No, we're dead. We're dead. We're so dead. Oh gosh. No. Oh. Well, life as a crab is not easy. I will tell you that right off the bat. Let's try again. Again, we're really trying to get to that, what was that thing called? I don't know, the thing with the sting ability. I wanna get 15 coins, but we're gonna have to do a little bit better than we did in that last round. So hopefully we can do a little bit better. It would be really nice if I could find like that beach area where the, you know, where the turtles like to hang out, but it spawns me over here where all the terrifying new creatures are, which is not cool. It's very rude, actually, game. Why are you doing this to me? All right, I'm just gonna crawl my way down to the surface of the ocean. This could be a very bad decision. I don't know. Like, I don't know the best strategy as a crab. It's a scary place out there. You don't have a lot going for you. I mean, you got cool pincers, but that's about it. I think I see some crabs over here. Are those the same kind as me? Or are those red crabs? Those are the same kind as me, so we can't eat them. Oh, a hammerhead shark. That's fun. I really don't think we can take on a hammerhead shark right now. I actually kind of guarantee that we can't take on a hammerhead shark right now, so I'm gonna leave. Please, get me out of here. I don't know if he sees us. Did he? He may have seen us. I don't know. I'm scared. Hammerhead shark might be sneaking up on me right now. I really hope not. I'm just gonna hop my way around here. And this part of the ocean isn't too bad. Hey, look, a sea urchin. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. All right, we got another coin too. So only 12 more to go. It only took us about 15 minutes to find our first piece of food. It's okay, we're still alive. And that's really what counts. Hello, friend. Hello, fellow colossal crab. I wonder if we can make a colossal crab actually colossal. How awesome would it be if we could get a crab like this guy to like level 100? That'd be pretty sweet. I don't know if it would be possible. It would probably take a lot of patience, and probably a lot more patience than I have right now, but maybe we'll try it. I don't know. We'll see where things go. But honestly, like, it's really hard to find food as a crab because you can't really travel very quickly. You have to walk everywhere, and it's very hard to do that. The ocean's a big place, and the food is very hard to come by when you can't just swim around. I didn't realize crabs had it so hard. Really, you know, live a day in the life of a crab's shoes. If crabs had shoes, then you'll really, really appreciate them a little bit more. Now, that's not gonna stop me from eating them in the future because honestly, they're delicious. But now I have a better understanding of what life like a crab is like. All right, let's eat these weird dots of food. Come on, get me, I can't even get that dot over there. And now I'm all stuck and, get me out of here. Okay, it was all a trap. It was all a trap. Crab life is a lie. Oh, good. A marlin. Oh, gosh. Okay, that thing will eat me very, very quickly, so let's avoid it. We got a sea urchin here. That's nice. Come here. Come here. Give me that uni. Mmm, that's delicious. More sea urchin. Yes. Give it to me. All right. This guy, I mean, he does pretty decent damage, actually, for a little guy like this. And we hit level 2, so that's pretty sweet. It doesn't make things all that much easier, at least finding food. But it's progress, and that's important. Speaking of progress, I think that I started here. So I just went in a big circle. Awesome. Also, realizing, I should have known this, but he moves a lot faster when you walk sideways. Look at that. That's awesome. I love this guy. Oh no. Uh-oh. There's a swordfish. There's a swordfish. I think he's coming this way. Please don't though. That would be great. Just don't eat me, please. I'd prefer not to get eaten by a swordfish right now. All right, let's try to get to a new area. I need more starfish. I need more sea urchins. And I mean, it would be awesome if I could find fish that I could actually eat. You think I could get these zebra fish? I don't know. They look pretty big, but they'd be worth a lot of XP. Hey, you wanna come over here so that I can try eating you? Maybe? Let's talk about it. Here, come here. Come here. No, oh, he ran away. Oh, you little stinker. I think I could have taken him down, but he got away and I can't get him. All right, you live to see another day, weird zebra fish. Let's go find ourselves some new prey. There's a hammerhead shark underneath us right now. And I kind of hate that. Oh, crab, you come here. Oh, delicious. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That is the kind of crab meat that we're looking for. Look at that XP, that is beautiful. So we just need more red crab. They're lower on the food chain than the colossal crab, which is fantastic. Oh, I don't know about the cuttlefish. Cuttlefish scare me. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. All right, all right. Ooh. This is gonna be a tough battle. Is he still alive? I think we killed the cuttlefish. That is beautiful. Oh no, not two at the same time though. I don't think I can take on two at the same time. But if I could just get one of them and you guys could stop eating the meat that I got. Stop. Oh my gosh. All right, you know what? You're gonna die now. Or I'm gonna try to kill you. Ugh. This is gonna be a tough one. I think we killed him. I think we got him, but the other one is coming. Oh, get off of me. Go away. Go away. Go away. Oh, did we kill it? We killed it. Oh my gosh, we killed both of the cuttlefish. Cuttlefish, you guys are fantastic XP. Come here, give me all the XP. Oh, give it to me. Oh, it's delicious. So good. So good. And look at that. We got enough coins to unlock the next guy. But I figure we got to level 4. We can keep rolling, right? Yeah. Let's keep going with this. Let's make a genuinely colossal crab, or get as close as we can to being a colossal crab. Hello, cuttlefish. You want to fight? Oh, you know you want to fight. Come here. Come here. Oh, yeah. You're scared of those pinchers, aren't you? Aren't you? Oh, okay. Another one just spawned, and the one that I was actually chasing got away. Where did you go? I hate not being able to swim. It's the worst. Oh, here we go. We got another one. Another victim. Come here. Stop running away from me. I just want to eat you. No. Okay, fine. He got away. Another one gets away. Gosh, it's a pain being a crab. Even though I'm awesome and I have these awesome pinchers, all these stupid fish can swim away and I can't keep up with them. You. You're my next meal. Just come down here. Come down here. It's going to be fine. It's going to be fine. Don't worry. I'll eat you quickly. You won't feel a thing. I promise. Come here. Come here. Yes. You thought you hypnotized me. No, I hypnotize you. That's the way this works. Come into my pinchers. Come into my pinchers. Yes. Yes, you're done. You're done. Don't you run away. Don't you run away from me. Oh my gosh. I hate these things. No, come here. Come here. Stop it. Stop running. Please stop running. Okay. You're not going to stop running. Awesome. All right. You know what? I don't like cuttlefish anymore. I actually hate them. But, you know, if they give me the opportunity to pinch them, I will. I'll take advantage of that situation. All right, we're leaving. We're leaving. We need to find more crab. Red crab, specifically. We don't care about colossal crab because we can't eat them. But the red crab, oh yes, we can eat them. The question is, where are they? And that's a fantastic question. I have no idea. We're going where no crab has gone before. This is kind of scary. There are hammerhead sharks over there. Don't like that. Where'd that starfish go? I had a starfish in my eyes. There it is. There you are, you beautiful starfish. Come here. I'm going to eat you. Yes, you're delicious. Thank you. Thank you for the XP. I appreciate it. Now, let's move along. Let's eat these little dots, but be careful. They're also a trap. And then let's eat this right here. Yeah, yeah, starfish. Hello. Hello. Are you a pufferfish? Are you? I don't actually know what you are, but I'm going to try to eat you. Come here. Oh, don't you get away from me. Don't you get away from me. No, stop running away. Man, this stinks. It's like everything in this world can just fly and I can't. It's a terrible situation. How am I supposed to eat anything? Come here. Come here. I'm going to eat you. There we go. This is what I'm talking about. You're now dead and now I get to consume your flesh for XP and it's delicious. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? No, none of that. We're not gonna have any of that. You're all gonna get eaten. All right, I'm gonna eat up all of this XP. And if you guys notice, there's a dog in the background now. Yeah, you guys know Harvey. You've seen him in my videos. Today, he's being a real pain in the butt. He's being a top-notch pain in the butt. Just absolutely annoying me out of my mind. He's digging. He's being a nut job. He's got some weird neurosis going on. I don't know. I don't know what's wrong with him. I gotta record a video, and he's certainly not helping the situation. So he's gonna be in the background being weird. We're just all gonna have to deal with it. So let's just carry on. Try to ignore him as best as you can. I know I am. I just turned up my volume really loud. I can't hear him anymore. That's the secret. Just drown him out with all the noise. Now, what are we gonna do as Colossal Crab Man? I don't know. We're gonna try and find some more good sources of XP. That's what we're gonna try to do. Actually, did I just walk past a starfish? I thought I saw a starfish for some reason. Ooh, zebrafish. Hello. You guys wanna try fighting? Hey, come here. Let's fight. Let's fight. I'm just a crab looking for a fight. Come here. I can't reach you, so you need to come to me. Please. Come here. Oh, you? You? Yes, we're gonna fight. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. Come here. All of you guys. I'm gonna fight all of you. Bring it on. Bring it on. I'm a crab with a fighting problem. Come here. I pinched each and every one of you as you passed me, and then you got away. I hate being a crab. It's just not fair. If I could swim, life would be so much better. Come here. Come here, you guys. Okay, here we go. We got him trapped. We got him trapped. Yes, you're done. You're done. You're getting dusted, son. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Zebrafish is mine, and it only took like 30 minutes of chasing them down. We finally got them. And we made it to level 6, and we have 45 coins. Not too shabby. All right, this is where all the tiger sharks are, so I'm probably gonna die here. But I'm kind of okay with that. I think I've come to terms with it, because I do want to play as the new, the other shrimp-like creature. Whatever he is. I don't know. Let's get in a fight with the shark. Sure. Let's see if we can... I don't know. This is actually a pretty good fight. I'm surprised. I'm surprised that I'm still alive. I think I'm gonna die here. Yeah, oh yeah. I died. I'm super dead. But it was actually a better fight than I expected. I thought he'd just eat us in one bite, but we actually put up a fight because we're a fighting crab. All right, so let's try out the Megalograptus. Megalograptus. What a weird name. Okay, beginning our life as the Megalograptus. This thing is disgusting looking. It looks like a scorpion that lives in the ocean. I actually kind of hate it. It's really gross. Oh, we can swim though. That's awesome. That makes me so happy. Okay, Colossal Crab, you're gonna be my first victim. I'm gonna poke you. Did I get him? I think I did. I used my stinger, but it's hard to tell. Is he dead? I think he might be just dead. Okay, yeah, he's super dead. We killed him incredibly quickly. I think it was just with one sting and he's dead. Or no, it said that they get paralyzed. So maybe that's what happened there. He got paralyzed and then we killed him. Look at that XP. Oh man, this guy is awesome, but still gross. I still kind of hate the way that he looks, but I like that he can swim. Now, admittedly, it's only for a short period of time. You can see that green bar slowly going down. That's because I'm holding shift, and that's basically how I swim as this guy. As soon as we run out, we fall back down to the ground, which is okay though, because we get it back pretty quickly. So this is actually pretty cool. I feel a lot better about this guy than I do about the Colossal Crab. While I like the Colossal Crab, I hate that the things can all get away from me. And you know, you pinch them, and then as soon as you pinch them, they just float away and you can't get them. So with this guy, we actually have a means of chasing them down. There is no escape. All right, we got some of these guys. I forget what they're called. Is it Nebonite? I don't know, actually. Okay, let's see if we can sting them. Oh, I missed. I missed with the stinger. Wait, or did I? Did I? Yeah, I missed with the stinger. Okay, that's okay. That's all right. We can still take him down. We can still get him. Just chew him up. Chew him up. We got him. We got him. All right. That's one down, and there's actually a lot of them to go around, so we'll eat these guys up for days. Sure, I don't mind. Hey, hello, I'm gonna sting you. Oh, I missed again. It's kind of hard to get them with the stinger. Well, I always have my mouth, so I'll just chew on you instead. All right, that's another one down and lots of XP. Wow, we're already to level 5. We're getting tons of XP for these guys, which is very, very nice. I do want to sting someone though. I want to sting another creature, but we need to find something that doesn't move so quickly. Problem is that most things in the ocean move pretty quickly. So that's kind of the dilemma. Let's see. Oh, what is this thing? I don't even know what this is. I'm going to sting you. I stinged him. Did I get him? Did I? Yeah, I did. Look, he's paralyzed. He can't move. And wait. I want to eat the... Come here. I just want to get this. I just want to get the delicious XP morsels. Okay. All right. We got it. We did it. We took out whatever that fish was. I don't know what that fish is. There's a current that we're fighting with right now, and it's kind of a pain to deal with. Let's go find new things to poke with our stinger. Ooh, we got a colossal crab. Is that a colossal crab? It's hard to tell from this distance if it's red or if it's blue. Looks like it's blue. Oh, you're in it. Oh, you're so done, buddy. I'm gonna poke you. Oh, you're done. You're dead. You're dead. I mean, even if you're not dead now, you're going to be dead very, very soon. And look at that delicious XP. That is wonderful. Who's next? I know there was another one around here. Where'd you go? Oh, you thought you could run away from me? Uh-uh. Poke ya. I poked ya. I wish that there was like a little bit more of an indicator that tells you if you actually got someone with your stinger, because it's kind of hard to tell. Oh, hello, Mosasaurus. Yeah, sure. I'm not gonna mess around with you, although it would be kind of hilarious if we could paralyze the Mosasaurus. Should we try? I think we should try. We really don't have that much to lose. Problem is that we have to actually catch up to him, and he's kind of fast. It's kind of hard to keep up with him. Maybe, okay, he's turning around. Let's see if we can get him. Ooh, an orca. Okay, sure. I'm gonna poke him. Did you get him? Come on. Paralyze. He's paralyzed. He is absolutely paralyzed right now. We're taking on an orca as this thing? Are you kidding me? That's insane. I just did it again. I think, are we gonna die? No, we killed it. We killed the orca? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep chewing on it. No, I don't care if you can't install updates. Right now, I'm chewing on an orca, okay? Holy cow. We just killed an orca. That's insane. And all these blobfish are gonna eat the meat that I so rightfully deserve. Get out of here, you stupid blobfishes. What is going on? I don't even understand. I just want my XP. Give me my XP. Get out of here, you weird old man face fishes. Get away from me. I'm gonna eat you now. I'm gonna eat you all. Oh, you're so done. You're all gonna die now because I'm a massive scorpion like shrimp creature that kind of terrifies me. Like if I ran into one of these things in real life, I would scream. I would run away like a little girl, honestly. Like these things terrify me. They're gross. And blobfish are weird and funny. So you know what? I'm gonna eat them. Oh, look at all this blobfish XP. This is so good. Come here. Oh, nobody's gonna be able to stop me now. You wanted crab madness. You're getting crab madness. I mean, I don't know if this thing counts as a crab. I mean, it's like a bug. Honestly, it reminds me of a scorpion, like a sea scorpion. It's just, it creeps me out. I don't like scorpions either. I don't know if you guys like scorpions. I'm not a big fan of scorpions. They just, with the pokey tail and stuff. And we got like the same thing going on with this guy. But now we are massive. And I was shocked that we killed an orca, but now I'm feeling kind of like maybe we can take on the Mosasaurus. That seems kind of insane, but awesome. So I think what I'm gonna do is maybe hang out in this area a little bit longer. And maybe what we'll try to do is take out a few more of these orcas, because I mean, honestly, the XP that we get from these guys is incredible. So if we can get to like, say level 30, maybe 40, we might be able to just kill the Mosasaurus because we got this awesome sting. Hey guys, can I play? Oh, you just got stung. You're gonna get paralyzed, buddy. You're gonna get paralyzed. And what are you gonna do about it? Nothing. There's nothing you can do about it. You're completely stunned by my awesomeness. That's right. And now you turn into delicious morsels of XP. Oh my gosh. That is beautiful. This thing is awesome. I did not realize how awesome this creature was gonna be. Who's next? Who wants some? You? You want some? Oh, you're gonna get eaten. You're gonna get poked just like so. And then you get paralyzed. You just wait for the venom to sink in and then they're done. It's so stinking cool. I love this thing. I mean, I would never want to meet one in real life, but I like pretending to be one in a video game. Could you imagine if in real life there was a giant scorpion-like sea creature that could kill orcas? How scary would that be? That would be absolutely horrifying. Oh my gosh, that's gonna give me nightmares. Honestly, just thinking about that is gonna give me nightmares tonight. I don't like this. I'm very conflicted, I know. I love playing as the guy, but just thinking about this thing being a real life sea creature, ugh, I don't like it. Hey, come here. You're going to get poked, see, just like that. And then, see, what's going to happen is you're going to get paralyzed in a few seconds. Yes, like that. And now you can't move, and now I'm going to eat you and consume your XP. Real sorry about that. Who's next? This orca seems to be next. We could try to take on the sperm whale. That seems like a bad choice, but maybe we're cool enough. Come here. I'm going to poke you. There you go. He's gone. There's no escape now. He's gonna get paralyzed. There, he's paralyzed, and you see he's taking damage right now. And now he just dies. This thing is amazing. All right, I wanna find Mosasaurus. Where's Mosasaurus at? There's Mosey and the sperm whale. Oh my gosh. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't fight the sperm whale. I mean, he did just destroy that orca in, like, one bite, so maybe I shouldn't do that. But Mosasaurus! I don't think he's so scary. I mean, if we paralyze him, he's gonna die. I mean, there's pretty much nothing he can do about it. And by the cool thing, too, is that by the time a creature gets out of the paralysis, our cooldown for our stinger is already done, so we can just do it again. It's kind of messed up, actually, when you think about it. There's really no escape. Oh my gosh, look at that shadow. Look at the shadow of this thing. It looks like an alien. It straight up looks like an alien. I hate this thing and love it at the same time. I don't know how to feel about it. Hey, you're gonna get eaten. Come here. I just want to eat you for the sake of knowing that I can eat you. So, here we go. Okay, I can eat you. Good to know. Look at this thing. It's hideous. Like, I'm gonna do a little pincher. It's gross and awesome and gross, but mostly gross. But kind of really, I don't know. Like I said, so much conflict when it comes to this thing. Let's go kill a Mosasaurus. Let's not worry about how creepy and gross we actually are. Let's just kill the Mosasaurus. I actually have no idea where the Mosasaurus went. I completely lost him. We do have the sperm whale. I don't know. I'm not ready for that yet. I'm really not. I want to try the Mosasaurus first. I feel like he's the easier of the two big bosses in this level. Let's try the Mosasaurus first, and then if we can take him down, then we can feel a little bit more confident about taking down big old whale boy. Well, there are some sharks down here. I mean, they're kind of tiny at this point. Like, of course we can kill them. But maybe we'll just give it a shot. I don't know if there's a great white. That's a tiger shark, so that's not quite what we're looking for. Probably not gonna give us as much XP even as the orca does, but hey, still some pretty decent XP. Oh, there's Big Daddy Great White over there. Should we go for it? I think we have to. He's chasing down another shark right now. He just turned him into meat. Okay, that's real nice to watch. But now it's his turn. Let's see if we can take him down and then poke him just like that. That's how you do it. And then he's paralyzed and I think he's pretty much dead. Oh yeah, super dead. Did not stand a chance. There's a whale shark over there. We should try killing the whale shark. Even though they are the gentle vacuums of the ocean, we should still kill one just to say that we did. Come here. Where are you going? Come here. Oh no, he's getting away. Try this again. Don't you get away from me. Hey, come back here. Just turn around, please. Yes. Boom, got him. All right, we stung him. There's no hope for you. I'm so sorry about this. And he is delicious XP. There you go. And we just like leveled up like 5 times just from eating one of those. That's insane. If you can't tell though, I've completely lost track of the Mosasaurus. I have no idea where he went. Well, we found a little nest of great white sharks. I'm gonna try to take them out one at a time because they can still bite me and their bite hurts a lot. So I don't wanna fight multiple great white sharks at the same time, but I don't mind taking one at a time. Hey, come here. Oh, you're gonna get poked just like that and now you're gonna die. Really sorry about that. Level 65, it's insane how fast this guy levels up. All right, so good old Mosasaurus is definitely not over here. I think we should head in the other direction of the map because he tends to kind of like go back and forth between the Arctic area and the section of the map that is right next to it. So I think that if we head in this direction, hopefully we can find him again, because I completely lost track of him. Which is ridiculous, because we're like the two biggest creatures in the ocean right now, and we can't find each other. Still no sign of Mosasaurus. I cannot find him. This is ridiculous. Well, at the very least, if I make it back to the Arctic area and I still haven't found the Mosasaurus, we will attempt to take on the sperm whale, which could be a very bad decision, but I do feel like, I mean, I've been leveling up along the way, so maybe, just maybe, we can take him down. Alright, so I finally made it back to the Arctic area, and I could not find the Mosasaurus for the life of me. I don't know if he's actually here, maybe? Like, maybe he's in here? I don't know. But let's look for the boss whale and try to take him down. Oh, there you are. There you are. Let's do this. Let's go. Bring it. Oh, poke him. Oh my gosh, that hurts. That hurts really bad. Holy cow, that bite did 230 damage? Yeah, that's kind of ridiculous. I'm gonna poke you again. And you're dead. You're dead. We just killed the massive boss whale as a stinking creepy alien scorpion monster that lives in the ocean. This thing is probably one of the coolest creatures that we've ever played as. Look at that. Ugh. But also one of the most horrifying. This thing terrifies me, but it's also awesome at the same time. Guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Feed and Grow Fish Crab Madness. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. And of course, if you'd like to see more, you can subscribe to my channel by clicking on that little circle with my logo in it right below this window. You can also watch more of my videos by clicking on the sides of the screen. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.